What's up, guys? Harry Potter Fiend here, back today with, I believe it is a fourth video. One thing I do want to talk about. So in my next video, I will be doing a review on two hidden figure things. I think that's my fifth. If not, then my fourth. Then in my either fifth or sixth video, I will be doing a review on my album I got for my birthday. Then in my seventh video, I will be doing, my things I got for my birthday. This is one of the things I got, but it's not all of it. I still need to get a lot of stuff. Well, not a lot. I mean, I think I'm getting two more things, and I will bring them. Then I will like go over them with my birthday stuff if they come here soon. But I do want to talk about the remote control Harry Potter wand. I have opened it. The wand is pretty good. The box is amazing. Great condition. It was $50. I know for a fact because I've been looking it up and. No, I've really wanted this for a long time. I didn't even ask for it for my birthday. My aunt just got it for me. So I have opened it. It is hard to connect. I have not connected it yet, but it is like beyond hard. Like I can't even get it. So as you can see, you have Harry right there and you have his wand. Harry Potter, magically control your music, TV, DV, any device controlled by an IR remote. Has it right there. Back. So you have a key that comes with it. Press down. Yeah, so let's get into this. You have instructions. I don't know what this is. Note and caution. Another quick point. And you got the wand itself. So let's take this out. It is kind of hard to get it out, so I will skip through it so you don't have to see me struggle to get it out. So as you see, out of the box, I'm going to stand over here for a second. Out of the box, so there it is right there, the wand itself. And you got the key. So what you got to do, you see this little thing right there? You do not want to lose this key. So you stick it in there, if I can find it, right there. Stick it in there and twist it. The way to turn it on is you hold this button down for like 2 seconds, and there you go. What else did I want to point out? Every time you either remove or put new batteries in, it automatically goes back to practice mode. You guys are wondering what practice mode is. Practice mode is like to get all the features down. So, it says right there, practice mode. You can pause it and look at it. Give it a little bit of time. I'm not going to explain practice mode. It is pretty hard to explain. And I'm not saying that because it is. It's really hard to explain. So this is what I just wanted to do for you guys today. And hope you guys, you know, enjoyed the video. And remote control wand. Hope you guys have a nice day. Oh, my camera is not focusing. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. And like, subscribe, and peace.